Aiden kept someone masturbating.
Tell us what happened the other night.
I walked through the door, he was lying in bed.
He didn't say much, but we knew what he meant.
Little rascals, movie posters, New York Yankees pennant.
Jerkins on the nightstand next to a box of Kleenex.
There's nothing more humiliating catching someone masturbating.
That's what happened the other night.
Imaginating masturbating.
Hey.
Masturbation humiliation. Nothing to do and not much to lose. He'll never get it up again. The next day he thought he was in the clear.
Until he got home and we asked him to get some beer.
When he got back, it was plaster on the door.
Images of limping from the night before.